Russia's tragic mistake of shooting down a passenger plane ultimately made GPS available to all of us. Yes, in 1983, a South Korean airplane flying from Alaska to Seoul lost its way due to technical navigation issues. Simultaneously, during the Cold War between Russia and USA, Russia was conducting missile tests, monitored by USA fighter jets. Russia, thinking the South Korean plane was a USA fighter jet spying on them, accidentally launched a missile, causing it to crash into the Sea of Japan, resulting in the loss of all passengers, and Russia was heavily criticized. After this incident of passenger flight deviating from assigned route and entering prohibited Soviet airspace, USA opened its military-exclusive satellite-based GPS system to the public, greatly improving navigation for everyone.